The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. Payday.
Maggots?
Bathless. Get rid of them. Get rid of them. I can't stand the damn thing.
Will we come? Destroy the living. Destroy the demons. Eat the maggots.
At least that should mean that the maggot killing people was on the right track. It determinedly set its creatures forward. Be but a short distance. Another worm? This is getting boring. Okay, I will admit the thing is truly monstrous. A huge behemoth arose from the ground, the mother of the smaller worms, it would seem. She also seemed somewhat less than enthralled with the deep in it now evil's treatment of her brood. The worm had to die. There was no other way to stop. Apart from that, you are evil, so you'd kill the thing anyway. Get on with it. Your throne room is under attack. The combative evil had killed a giant worm. That was even easier than a safari. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it.
Ugh, what is that? Maggots? Ugh.
Barfless, get rid of them. Get rid of them. I can't stand the damn things.
There we go. Destroy the living. Destroy the demons! Eat the maggots!
At least that should mean that the maggot-killing evil was on the right track. It determinedly set its creatures forward. A giant worm burst out of the ground and entered the dungeon. A giant worm. That was even easier than a safari. snowstorm hit the overworld. Discovered a way to the top of the mountain. From here, it would be but a short distance. Another worm? Oh, this is getting boring. Okay, I will admit the thing is truly monstrous. A huge behemoth arose from the ground, the mother of the smaller worms, it would seem. She also seemed somewhat less than enthralled with the deep in it now evil's treatment of her brood. The worm had to die. There was no other way to the top. Apart from that, you are evil, so you kill it. Get on with it. It's payday. Snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. Worm brood mother crashed to the ground, defeated. For a short moment, the fashion designing evil wondered whether it should make itself a new outfit out of her skin, but that was too slimy and disgusting for even the undead to be seen. But the way was now clear, and the mindless army was able to shamble off towards the summit.
The way is clear. Come, my brothers, follow me. Destroy all living things!
The expanding eagle's creatures had discovered a spider room full of spiders, unfortunately without an exit. It seemed this was the wrong way. Thank you. careless evil had opened a spider nest containing numerous spider eggs ready to hatch and fill the dungeon with some truly unpleasant company. This problem should be eliminated quickly. A giant worm burst forth into your dungeon. A snowstorm began to sweep across the overworld. Defeated one of the giant worms. If its creatures had been hungry, it could have made a stew out of the thing. That giant worm mummy is still out there. Say, what do you do all day? Get out there and take care of the damn thing. The snowstorm was weakening. Not much longer, and it would be gone. The snowstorm had moved on, leaving icy paths behind it. The corrupting evil creatures had reached the summit of the Unlonely Mountain, represented here by the end of the map and the level. There, a fateful ritual would decide whether or not the absolute evil would return.
You've come a long way. It's just a short distance now. Evil will return.
Yeah, yada, yada, yada. That's what I just said.
Yes, exactly. Martha Snow, you have to play your part. Your willingness to sacrifice yourself will go down in the history of evil. You will be an excellent vessel.
Huh? Vessel? What kind of vessel?
Oh man, this guy is so slow on the uptake. But that's something for the next mission. So, once again, the summit was close. The corrupting evil's mindless army set about climbing the rest of the way. It was there that the three splinters of evil would meet. That's not likely to be all that peaceful. The corrupting evil had reached the summit of the Unlonely Mountain. Here at the Stones of Destiny, an ancient ritual would be held to reawaken the absolute evil. The Stones of Destiny. Here, it would all end.
There is the place where the ritual must be performed. Take Barthas there and sacrifice him as a vessel.
What? Sacrifice? But I don't want to be sacrificed.
Do not worry. You're going to be the vessel for the new absolute evil. Your essence will merge with it, and you will be the most powerful being in the world.
Oh, right then. That sounds brilliant. Okay, let's do it. Destroy the lid.
Yet that was easier said than done, for there was massive resistance. The Alliance had apparently anticipated Evil's plans and built a strong defense near the Stones of Destiny. This would have to be taken out first. In addition, the siblings were disagreed as to just whom should perform the ritual. Both the Chaotic Evil and the Ultimate Evil had their own opinions and were hardly likely to ally themselves with the Corruption. Rather, there would be a fierce battle for the hill. I mean, the Stones of Destiny. For evil creatures generally resolve such disagreements in the most civilized manner, with copious amounts of violence.
Got it. Destroy the living! Destroy the demons! Destroy the Horde!
Thank you. The Horde had conquered the Stones of Destiny. Soon, they would begin the ritual. Ultimate Evil sent its green-skinned champion off to the Stones of Destiny to begin the ritual. It goes without saying that the corrupting evil would prevent that from ever happening. Ultimate Evil had begun the ritual. The corrupting evil would naturally, under no circumstances, allow it to finish. Payday. enemies have entered the dungeon. Unfortunately, the Ultimate Evil's champion came down with a bad case of death. It would take some time before he was revived. Payday. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. Defend the throne room. The stones of destiny. Soon the ritual would begin. The Chaotic Evil sent its champion off to the Stones of Destiny to begin the ritual. You should prevent that at all costs. The Chaotic Evil began the ritual. Come on, hurry up! It cannot be allowed to succeed!
Together we will cast down the evil. Once the Stones of Destiny have been consecrated, evil will be defeated.
Don't let them get to the ritual site! If they consecrate the place, evil will never be able to reunite! Stop them!
Stay calm. The corrupting evil has made it this far. It'll deal with this priestess wannabe with no trouble at all. I forgot about her resurrection altar. Okay, I guess this could become exciting.
Destroy the living! Destroy the demons! Destroy the horror!
A Unfortunately, Melty Sand had been rescued from eternal damnation, and this chaotic evil's champion was destroyed. It would take a while before that demon could be revived. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday.
The Alliance is taking the Stones of Destiny.
Melty Sand had reached the Stones of Destiny, and she began to consecrate them. That was one thing the corrupting evil could by no means allow. If the stones were to be consecrated, the absolute evil would never rise again. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Thank you.
enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. Thank you. enter the dungeon. The throne room is under attack. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Is under attack. It's payday. In truth, the Alliance had managed to consecrate.